Still haven't got around to swapping these pick guards. Hopefully get to do it now during the week. It'll be a while before I can get those other pickups, like I was saying. So, but I think the sound on this guitar is excellent. Like, those pickups are very, very good. Yeah, well, hopefully I'll get a chance to do it next week. Alright, as usual, coffee. Procrastinated enough this morning. I think it's coming up to 11:30. Jaden's in school. Basically have the place to myself, and I'm still sitting down looking at fucking YouTube, watching other people play guitar instead of me playing guitar. Right. This week, I record them two solos. This week, they're done. They just need to be practiced a little bit more. Just sitting down playing them. That's that finished with. These two from Luca, and these three down here. For the Ben's part, and then I'm moving on to the solos for them. So maybe I'll spend the week kind of touching on these and the starts of those solos, and then over the next 2 weeks I want to get those solos into memory and hopefully get them up to speed and recorded and all that kind of stuff before maybe the first week of next month, because I really want to move on to the other stuff. There's no point in hanging around. I've been really kind of taking it easy on those things. So I just want to move on, you know. There's so much more stuff, more interesting stuff I want to get to. And I just want to move on to that stuff. Anyway, right, I'm going to sit down here and I'm probably going to... I have to write the tabs for them. I have to write them out. Actually, I mightn't even bother. I might just put them on a memory stick and just put them over here. It's too much hassle. I should really print them, but I don't know. Right, okay, I'm going to get cracking. I've wasted enough time. I can't even talk now. I wasted enough this morning. All right, talk to you in a while. All right, so I'm just sitting down here and just converting clips for this this vlog I was supposed to put up yesterday. Didn't get a chance to do it. Hey.
Hello.
Are you helping me?
What?
Are you helping me?
Yeah.
What are you doing?
You talk a little and I'll be back in a minute.
All right, okay.
I'll be back in a minute to get something.
Okay. I'm just converting the clips now, so I'll probably put the vlog up later on this evening, I think. I didn't get a chance to do it yesterday. I'm kind of flat out. There's a lot of stuff getting done. How are you doing?
Nothing. I'll be back in a minute again.
Well, before you go, where's your badge that you got in at horse riding today?
I got it in the horse riding party.
Oh, your party? Show it to me.
Alright.
You
talk on your own, I'll be back in a minute.
Talk on my own? Yeah. Right, hurry up, so, okay.
Alright, I'll be back in a minute.
Alright. I'm dragging this out because he always loves to have something to do with the vlog. Where is this thing anyway? Here. He has last day of horse riding today until the end of the summer. So he's chuffed with that to have some sort of party or something. Are you coming back or what?
I'm back.
You're back?
Yes.
What are you doing?
You talk on your own.
I will talk my own. Your nose looks really big on this camera.
Let me see that.
Have you a big nose?
Yeah, let's see it on the mirror.
On the mirror? Anyway. Right, say bye-bye. We'll talk to you later.
Bye-bye. I'll talk to you later.
Okay. What is it?
Ribbon.
Wow. Let me see it. Hold it up so I can see. That's the back of it. Show me the front. Wow. Where did you get that?
In a horse riding party. I'll be back in a minute. Talk to your own.
Oh.
Talk to your own. I'll be back in a minute.
Okay, fair enough. Alright, so kind of ran through the little solo thing today. It was very late when I got into the room to do anything. I didn't actually touch those other licks, but I will go over them, possibly not tomorrow, because I have to go to Dublin tomorrow, and I'm staying the night there, so it'll be Thursday, I'd say. Thursday night we'll go through them. There's five of them anyway, so three of the Bendham ones and two of the Luca ones. Shouldn't be too bad. Tomorrow, my brother's coming down, and we're heading to Devon Townsend, who's playing in Dublin tomorrow night, so I'll be staying in the hotel up there, the usual place we usually stay in. Like, I can't even think of the name of the place. But yeah, he's coming up from Galway, so that's what tomorrow's for, would be like. So I need to get up kind of early enough and get my guitar stuff done, so I won't have to be lugging guitars with me and that kind of thing, and doing it at 1 o'clock in the morning. I don't think he'd appreciate that, although he probably would because he plays guitar too. Anyway, so probably see a bit of him then tomorrow. Yeah, that's about it. It's late enough, and I'm just going to go to bed. I'm wrecked. So talk to you tomorrow. Alright, trying to get everything organised here. I'm going to go up and have a shower, and then I'm going to come in and do some guitar stuff for about an hour. Maybe more, hopefully. Can't wait for this gig tonight, it's going to be class. I definitely want to pick up a Transcendence poster for the wall there. Anyway, better get to it. West County Hotel here. It's a pretty cool spot actually.
So, stay at a room here.
Yeah.
Right. Talk to you later.
so we're finished up there for the evening. I didn't get in until late, again, the usual kind of stuff. Very tired today. I didn't even drink much last night. It was such a great gig. Just absolutely shattered today. It's amazing how much it takes out of you. Just even standing there, you know, the heat in the place was crazy as well. I recorded a small bit of footage, and I don't know what way it turned out. I didn't even look at it, so we'll have to see how that turned out. But yeah, I didn't record as much as I would have liked to have yesterday or today, but just there was so much going on, and then having to pull a camera out and put it into people's faces was just wasn't appropriate for the day that was in it. Yeah, that's about it. I'm just going to listen to a bit of music now, I think, after this. I'm going to probably record this solo probably tomorrow, and I'd say I'll use my Yamaha for that, because it's just going to be an awful lot more hassle to use the Fenders or whatever. So, moving on to the other solos as well before the end of this week, and get them out of the way. I'll just do the licks as well, but just straight onto them, because I want to finish it before this month is up, or within the first week of next month, so that I can start on the other ones. Yeah, that's about it. I can't think of anything else to talk about that's relevant. Just that tired, that's all. Right, talk to you tomorrow.
Wrong. This is hard work, you know. Are you going to pedal?
Done for the evening anyway. I got in into the room late enough as well today, which seems to be it's just the way it's going to be, you know. It's just going to be like that. The evening was kind of taken up. We went down to Jenny's parents' place, and on the way down there, Jaden seemed to have got something into his eye or something. So he kind of got upset when we were going down, and when he was rubbing his eye a good bit when we were on the way there too. When we got there anyway, he got off his little tricycle thing, and when we went in to her parents' place, his eye started to swell up, so he was more or less went to casualty with it, and he was given eye drops or whatever, and it looked like it was kind of calming down a small bit, but we couldn't get the eye drops in him today, so I had to try and do it when he was asleep. And when I went up to kind of lie him on his back and kind of open his eye and drop the eye drop in, his eye was kind of stuck closed, you know. So it's going to be something now he's going to have for a couple of days, I think. So I feel sorry for him now. Tomorrow, his eye will probably be sealed shut when he wakes up. So, yeah, I don't know. So that's kind of tomorrow, more or less written off anyway. But we'll do our usual stuff anyway. I'm getting in and do it tomorrow evening. I moved on to that Luca solo this evening, and I learnt the first few bars of it. A lot of that solo is kind of the licks that I had to learn beforehand. So I'm just going to run quickly through that for the next couple of days until I have it kind of down to memory. And then it's just a matter of playing it along whenever I get a chance to try and get it up to speed or whatever. The bending one is going to be a problem. Well, not a problem, but it's going to be a lot of work in that one, because that's all completely new. And it's a long enough kind of solo too. It's not, I think it's like 24 bars or something. It could be less. I think it's about 24 bars. There's a lot of stuff in it. That would be a tough one to kind of memorize. Well, it won't once I've listened to it a few times, but it'll be a lot tougher than any of the other ones anyway. Right, it's late enough, so I'm just going to go to bed. And we'll have a look at this solo thing tomorrow. I'm in a Rice Krispie mood this morning. What are you up to?
Rocking.
How was your eye this morning? It doesn't look too bad.
Yeah.
What are you eating?
I'm eating croissants.
Croissants? Wow. Very nice.
Yeah.
Very nice.
Yeah.
What? I talk on my own, okay. I see. Right. I'm going to get back in here and do a bit more of that solo, I think. Solo thing is finished with. I still have to record that properly, but as I said before, because it's so small, it's such a small little thing, I mean it doesn't even last a minute, that even just showing a clip kind of just, it's finished with, you know. I moved on to the second solo as well, the Luca one. The bending one's going to be more of a problem because as I said, like it's nearly 24 bars, it's like 2 minutes of music. It'll be awkward to tackle that one, but I'll have 2 weeks to tackle that one anyway, so it won't be so bad. That's more or less it. Yeah, it's been an eventful week and the weather has been really good as well, so that kind of didn't help things either. We're just going to have to see how much we can do next week. I'm going to have to try and record both solos next week. I've just decided to just go through Logic, it's just much easier, and it should be handy enough anyway. Yeah, right, we'll leave it at that. Talk to you next week.